Hello everyone, myself Chandramohan Singh. Today we are going to know about what is the use of theme in PowerPoint. Okay, now before we start, I just want to tell you that if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it for more updates. Okay, now let's start it. So how to add theme in our PowerPoint project? So for this, what you will do, you have to make some slide, like you have to take some new slides here. From this slide tool, you can apply some slides, and even you can also delete all the slides. Like you can make one single slide, and now you have to copy that slide multiple time. Okay, you can do this. Okay. Now, so here I'm going to write down something like PowerPoint. Fine. Now, in the subtitle, so this is the animation class. Fine. So this content I have written. If suppose you want to design it, what you will do? Just go in the design view and choose any theme. Fine. Go in the design view and choose any theme like which you want, which there are so many themes, you can choose anyone which you like most. So here I would like to apply this theme, so just click on it, and now you can see the color and design of your slide has been changed. Okay, now if suppose you want to do something extra over this, so for this we have so many things, like in the theme we have the color option. You can choose the color which you like. Like you can change the color of it, and by dragging the horizontal bar, you can choose any color like this, this, this. There are so many colors. You can apply any one color. So here I would like this color. Okay. Now you can change the font also. There are so many font styles are given. You can choose any one. Fine. Now, the next is effect. There are effect also given. You can choose any one effect. The effect will show your presentation more attractive. Like, I want this effect. Fine. Okay. Okay. That's all about this theme. Now, come to the background. What is the background? Background is the backward area of our backward area, it means the back color area. I'm talking about the back color. Okay, below, just back to this PowerPoint, the color which we have, that is the background. Okay, now if you want to change this, what you will do, you can do this from here also. But if suppose you want to apply the color which you want to set according to your, okay, then you can go to the background style. Okay, now go to the format tab, go to the format option, and then here we have some options. You can go to the solid color. Okay, by default the solid color is selected. If suppose you want to change the color, like you want the blue color. Now see, if you click on the apply, then it will show you the color has been applied on the background. Okay, now one thing that I want to tell you, that if suppose you don't want to apply any theme on your slide, then what you will do, just click on this. Here we have the option of the first option is no effect or no theme. Okay, it means the first option which you have selected, it will show you that there is no animation or no theme has been applied. Fine. Okay, now by doing this, we can go to the background style, and now you can choose your own background style which you want. Okay, like there are so many colors. Okay, if suppose you want to make your own, then what you will do, just click on this format background. Okay, now go to the gradient, or by default the solid color is selected. If suppose you want to change your color, you can change your color from here, but it will show you only a single color like this green. Fine. If suppose you want to apply two color, mixture of a two color, then what you will do, just click on the gradient fill. Okay, now see, here we have three or four colors. If suppose you want to mix multiple colors on a single slide, then what you will do, you just choose the gradient and then choose your color from here. It is showing you the type of color. Type of color means you want to mix a color by horizontally or vertically, you can choose it from here. Fine. Now, you can choose your color, darkness, softness, lightness from here. Okay. There are three pointers. By dragging it left and right, you can increase or decrease the darkness and lightness of your color. Now, you can change your color from here. If suppose on the first pointer you want some color, like here I want to use yellow. Okay, now in the next I would like to apply the light green. Okay, now the last one I want the dark green. Okay, now you can see here the color of my slide has been changed. Okay, now once you have clicked on the apply, you can see the color of your slide has been changed. Okay, now come to the next, that is picture or texture fill. So if suppose you want to apply the texture type of background, then you can use the texture. Okay, now if suppose you want to apply this texture, then what you will do, just click on this and choose on apply to all. Okay, fine. If suppose you want to reset, then you click on reset. It will go to the previous color. Okay, now that next one is pattern fill. What is the pattern fill? This kind of design is known as pattern fill. Okay, it means it is not picking any color, it is just showing you the design. Fine. You can also change the color from here. Like if suppose you want to choose show your design or pattern in red color, then you just click on this red. It will show you the design in the red color. Like this, I want this. Fine. Even you can also change the background. If suppose you want yellow background, then you just click on yellow. Fine. But it doesn't look good, so I just suggest you to click on white. Fine. Now you can see. Okay. Now the last one is hide background graphic. It is basically the tick mark. If suppose you want to apply some graphic effect, you can, if you can click on this hide background graphic, it will not show you the graphic effect. Okay. Okay. Now next one is picture correction. If suppose you want to apply some correction of a picture over your slide, if suppose you have a picture in your slide and you want some correction, then you can choose it or you can make some changes from here. Okay, now picture color, you can change the picture color from here. Okay, if suppose you have a picture in your slide and you want to change the color of it, for this what you will do, you just increase or decrease the picture color from here. Okay, now last one is artist effect. Okay, this is basically used to change the enhancement of your picture. Fine. Okay, if suppose you want to insert a picture on your slide, if suppose you want to insert background picture on your slide, for this what you will do, just click on this picture or texture effect and choose your file, put the file. Okay, if suppose there is a kind of a file, you can choose the file. If it is clipboard, if it is in your clipboard, computer's clipboard, then it is pick from your clipboard. And if suppose you want to apply a clip art, you want to take it from here. So I'm going to take a file from my computer. So I just click on this file tab. Okay, now choose any picture. So here I'm going to select a picture from my computer. So here I want this red rose. Then just close this window and see, the picture has been applied on my slide. Okay, so this is how you can change your background style, or you can apply a theme on your PowerPoint slide. So if you like this, please subscribe my channel.